if you ask yourself what makes Led Zeppelin's rock and roll, it was also Led Zeppelin's fourth record. It was a very high, fast-paced, song, and you listen to it, basically the drum riff was Chuck Berry's "Keep It Knockin'." If you didn't know, do your homework.